हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल मनीटेक। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज कैनन इमेज क्लास MF244DW प्रिंटर एंड आई वांट टू यूज दिस प्रिंटर एज नेटवर्क प्रिंटर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट हाउ टू सेट अप दिस कैनन इमेज क्लास MF244DW प्रिंटर एज नेटवर्क प्रिंटर। सो फ्रेंड्स, एट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू insert the power cable to the power plug. And also insert the LAN cable. This is also comes from the IO box. You will see the IO box there. And this LAN cable comes from this IO box. Now we have to connect this LAN cable to the LAN port of the printer. LAN cable to the LAN port. Now you have to power on the printer. Let's power on the printer. Now you have to press menu button and then you have to scroll down to network setting using this navigation key. This is the down navigation, this is the right navigation, this is the up navigation and this is the left navigation. Now use the down navigation to go to the network settings and then press OK. Now you have to enter the system manager pin. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If your printer have different pin, then you have to enter the pin and then press OK. After that you have to again press OK button. Select wired or wireless LAN. You have to press OK. Then wired LAN is selected. Again we have to press OK. Configuring settings and settings applied. Now you have to scroll down to TCP/IP settings. Then press OK. Then again we have to press OK. Again we have to press OK. IP address settings selected, you have to press OK again. You will see the IP address settings is auto acquire and it is on. Now you have to make it off. You have to press OK button. Then press again OK. Scroll up to off and then press OK. Again scroll down to auto IP and then press OK. Then scroll up to off and then press OK. And then scroll up to apply button and then press OK again. Now you have to scroll down to manually acquire and then here we have to enter the IP address. This is the IP address of your printer. I just set an static IP. After setting the IP address, press OK. Then here we have to enter the subnet mask. 255.255.255.255.255.255. 255.0 and press OK. Here you have to enter the gateway. And then press OK. Configuring settings. Settings applied. You can check the settings. Check the IP address. This is the IP address. Subnet mask. Gateway. Now we have to press the back button. Again press the back button. And then you have to scroll down to DNS settings. You have to enter the DNS. Press OK. Again press OK. Primary DNS server selected. Press OK. Here you have to enter the DNS. And then press OK again. Settings applied. You can also check the connectivity using the ping command. Enter a remote computer IP address. And then press OK. Ping command, you will get received response from host. That means connectivity established between printer and the network computer. Now you have to install the driver of this printer in any of the computer which is connected to the network. This is the Canon Image Class DVD. This is the DVD driver, DVD of the Canon Image Class MF244 series. Now insert this DVD into the DVD-ROM of your computer. After inserting the DVD into the DVD-ROM, you have to open My Computer or this PC icon. You have to open My Computer or this PC icon, and then you have to open DVD read write drive, DVD drive option. You have to open DVD drive. Now you have to press yes button. Again press OK. Press easy installation. Now here we have to select network connection. Since you are not using a USB connection, direct connection, I am using network connection. So you just need to select this network connection and then press next button and then press install button. Again you have to press yes or license agreement. Now you have to press the next button. To use this program, you must remove all firewall block set against this program. Do you want to change the Windows firewall settings? Simply press yes button. See, printer is detected. Printer IP is detected here. Now you have to press next button. and then press start button. Initializing printer driver. Setup wizard is installing the multifunction driver. Please wait. You have to wait till the installation is completed. Now installing scanner driver. Start installation of toner status. Click install button. Toner status. Press OK. Press install. Manual installer. Press exit. See, MF driver, MF scan is utility, toner status, manuals are installed. Press accept. Now press next and restart your computer. It is recommended to restart your computer. Select this checkbox and click restart button. You can also restart your computer later. I just wanted to show you that this PC is also connected through LAN cable to the network. See, it is also connected to the network. Now you have to open any file in your computer. And press Ctrl P to print this file. You will see this Canon MF240 series. You will see the driver here. Now press OK to check whether scanner is working or printer is working or not. See, the printer is working. See. So friends, in this way you can configure and set up MF244DW printer as network printer. Let's also scan a document. So I just want to keep this on the feeder and let's scan this. You have to open scan utility. MF scan utility. And then you have to click on document. See, scanner is also working. Let's print from another computer. So friends, this is Ubuntu PC. You will see this is the Ubuntu PC, Optiplex 3050 Ubuntu. Now we will print from here. Now press Ctrl P. You will find Canon MF240 series here. Now you have to press OK. It is working. So friends, in this way you can set up a network printer. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel Monitech. Thank you very much.